babysitter. Sometimes my mum and brother used to go out. This meant that my dad had to babysit my mum. He hated me because my brother just wouldn't go to the end of a line when he told me to. He was 4 years old. Well, actually, he still is. He had shush, he had rout and rout. Will you go to school? But I never went until I heard the teacher, Miss Goodall, fiddling with the door with mum and dad. Fiddle, riddle, diddle, diddle, fiddle, riddle, diddle, diddle. Anyway, after a few months of fiddle, riddle, diddle, diddle, my mum and dad tried to turn the handle. The door opened and there's my dad and he's roaring. Just before they went out, they said,
I can't unlock the door.
The front door opens.
Right, Mick, you say something before we get
absolutely furious.
Okay, I said, okay. And off I went to Holland. There we were reading, my friend keeled over and died. In the end, I thought he wasn't going to inspect cheese. He was going to inspect tulips.
Really? Really good?
An inspector asked us.
How come your friend died?
Fair enough, and I'll tell you. My babysitter was really hot. She had a moustache. She said her moustache told her.
Queen Juliana is a fat banana.
My friend Haribo goes from cheery to being shaky and sorry, and his eyes pop out. He flaps his hands. He falls down the well. Later that day, he came in.
No one laughing, no jokes, just
saw me, Haribo, slamming the desk lid on my toenails. My dad, what does he do? He killed Haribo once more with desks, potatoes, and a fat banana. An anana. Anyway, my mum says, eat Haribo's toenails. And I say,
don't want to.
She says, eat it. And I say, I hate toenails. She said, when I was a girl, I had to eat my brother. In goes a bit of Haribo's toes. Just like I thought. First the fleshy bit, it sticks. Oh no, this is horrible! In the end, I thought Haribo was delighted, peeping away at Miss Goodall and the afterlife. Nice. There's my mum, she's peeping away at my dad. And there's my brother, he's not taking any notice of zombie Haribo or the great big hole in the inspector. The great big chunk of an inspector's nose gone. I am out, I am out, I am out, I am out.